Chocolate's much too good for children.
Hello and welcome to Movie Previews. I am joined today by my best friend in the entire world, writer and comedian Chelsea Frank.
Hi,
Chelsea.
Honey.
Hi, honey. Today we are reviewing the film Matilda,
okay.
Which, first of all, holds the fuck up, baby.
It's so good.
Nobody would ever let this film get made today.
You're absolutely right.
It is just like chock full of child abuse.
Speaking of child abuse, she makes Bruce Bogtrotter eat an entire chocolate cake in front of the entire school, and then she smashes the glass over his head. There were so many scary moments in this movie. I didn't know which one was the scariest because the score is so happy the entire time, but I don't know, could it have been when any of the kids go inside the fucking chokey?
They're holding kids hostage in like something that's like a rotten, like goopy place with like daggers in there. And like,
the place has asbestos. Trunchbull murders Miss Honey's dad. And then Trunchbull grabs her arm and she's like, and then Miss Honey's like, don't break my arm like you did when I was 7. She picks up Amanda, sweet little Amanda, by her fucking brains, spins her
around. My mommy says they're sweet.
And throws her over the goddamn hill.
And then she gets to just collect a bunch of bushes.
Let's talk about our favorite characters in this movie, because Rhea Perlman.
She stole this movie from me.
She stole the fucking show, baby.
There's fish fingers in the microwave if you're hungry.
I gotta get on the $1 million sticky.
She's got her fucking sequins on her eyes. She is fucking popping in every scene. She's posing. She is my favorite character of this film. So underrated.
She is my favorite character.
Holy shit. There were so many good lines in this movie.
Mrs. D, Mrs. I, Mrs. F, F, I, Mrs. C, Mrs. U, Mrs. L, T, Y.
Yes, that's how I learned how to spell that word.
True that. After that, she goes, why are all these women married?
Rest and Rue was the band that did Send Me My Way, All the Way. My eyes straight up twitching.
Your eyes are so pink.
Are they?
They're so pink. It looks like you have like an infection.
Pink eye? I would like to hold my little eyes.
What do you think the words are?
What is he saying? I'm gonna say Biblion.
Dude, I have no fucking clue.
Say it.
I'm gonna say Biblion. Oh, dear.
I may see you. I may tell you to run. On my way, on my way. You know what they say about the young? Oh my God.
You know what they say about the young? Oh! He's not saying that. I don't care what Google says. On the actual track, he is not saying words. He's saying, a bit.
Miss Trunchbull is. I don't want to go ahead and say she's a lesbian because I think that is a stereotype and I think it's a little rude. She was an Olympic champion, therefore there is a stereotype of athletic.
Of track and field.
Shot put, javelin, hammer throw.
Oh my God. Shot putting her fingers into some girl's vagina. I wish that Miss Honey was my mom.
I wish Miss Honey was my mom, my lover, my friend, my sister. Why does Miss Honey have a tissue on her wrist? Did you see that? Can we quick talk about Mara Wilson? First of all, God bless Mara Wilson. One of the best child actors, because looking at the other kids in that movie, I mean,
they couldn't even speak.
They like couldn't even talk. She was so articulate. She's so great. I do have a surprise for us.
What?
I need you to close your eyes. I did something.
Okay.
Close your eyes. All right, just
keep
them
closed. Spinning.
All right, well, stay still and open. Okay, so let me be clear. I thought we could maybe do something very special. This is called the You Can Do It, Brucey Challenge. This is where you and I attempt to eat this entire cake.
I am so drunk, I'm so down.
Are you down?
Yeah.
How good does this look?
Can I eat it with my hand like he does? And
are you ready?
Yeah.
And go.
Oh, it's so goopy. Oh my fucking God.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
Fuck up.
Couldn't find one without the flowers on it. I'm gonna die.
I'm like so full already.
You can do it, Chelsea!
You can do it, Bruce!
You fucking kidding me right now.
That was like, oh my god, what a fun feeling.
Boom!
Oh, fuck.
This thing looks good on you. Where can people find you on social media, Chelsea?
You can find me on Instagram at Chelsea Frank. You can find me on Twitter at Chelsea S, as in Sarah Frank.
Everybody go follow Chelsea. She's a fucking bitch, and I love her more than anything in the whole world.
So gross.
You can follow me on social media at Brie S Frank on everything. Be sure to subscribe. We're gonna be doing this all the time now, baby. So we good.
All right, shut the fuck up.
All right. I tip my hat to you, and good night!
On the way!